Hey guys, I'm Mallory Varner with GSG and I'm the Vinyl Decorating Segment Manager. So we are in this new series called Make It on Monday with Mallory, and I am loving it so far. I love the different comments and the feedback that I'm getting from the videos. So what I'm doing on Mondays is I am just making stuff with different products, showing you if there's a product you'd like to see or have questions about something. So this is a request from one of my biggest fans, who happens to be my sister-in-law. And she has two twin boys, the cutest little nephews. And if you know, everyone always says HTV, so girly, it's just for women, blah, blah, blah. So I'm gonna show you how you can make something adorable, even for guys. I am a mom of six, and I have four boys. So I definitely find ways to use HTV, even for them, whether they like it or not. But there is lots of different types out there, and there's mats and stuff like that. So today, though, I'm gonna be using Caesar's Strip Flock Pro in black, and then I'm also just gonna be using the black Easy Weed. So first, I am going to press the Strip Flock Pro. One nice thing about the Strip Flock Pro that I love, you know, some of the specialty ones are usually a cold peel or something like this, and this is a warm peel, so I really like that, you know, I'm not waiting on everything else. My Teflon sheet decided to stick to the heat press. So you can do, you know, you can go ahead and take it off right away, which is so nice that it's already weeded, ready to go. All right, I am so excited to show off this shirt. And so my little nephews are gonna look adorable for Valentine's Day. I know it feels like we just got done with Christmas and New Year's, and it's already Valentine's Day. So never too early to get excited to celebrate a holiday, in my opinion. All right, with this, I didn't even have to use a Teflon sheet. If you can tell, I have a Teflon cover on my heat press, so I recommend that, saves your heat press. How cute is this little shirt for my little dudes? I'm so excited about it, and I think they're gonna look super cute. Cutest boys in their class for Valentine's Day. Get all the little ladies. If you haven't checked out, I have two other Make It Mondays where I go through using some adhesive vinyl, so definitely check that out. And then keep following me on Mondays for Make It Monday with Mallory. And comment below anything that you would like me to see, like I told you about at the beginning. And also tag me in any projects that you have using the Strip Flock Pro, Easy Weed, or any fun Valentine's things that you're working on. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you next Monday.
Thank you for watching. Be sure to follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Pinterest to see more of my vinyl decorating tips and projects. I would love to see what you're working on, so make sure and tag me. See you next time.